So there's the little dude we need to be finding out what he's up to here for data. Nothing right now. Oh dear. Salty. Yeah, the one at the bar. Thanks. I agree about that. He's probably in way over his head here. Wow, you blend in so well with the floor. Right. We're still looking for one more ticket. Then we need to get the we've got our scientific looking clothing apparently. I'm really not sure what that is on Grumpo's face. Science. So one more ticket. Then we're going to have a look in the route to see if we can help our detective rock out. So I doubt we can afford a room here. Yeah. 2,650. Can I see how much money I've got? Is it saying there? No. I'm pretty sure it's always like too high for you to afford. Or maybe all of your money or something ridiculous. Your kidneys. Indeed. No thanks. So, can I have a look? Obviously not. They wouldn't let just anyone walk in. So, who's this? Isn't that painting exquisite? How nice. An art dealer. Oops, what happened there? Secretion organs. Interesting vision. Why are you floating? Anyway, there's a sciencey looking type here. Maybe he's got a ticket that he wants to get rid of. He does have a ticket. My brother was married this weekend and it got me thinking. 3 Einstein Awards in Cyberdimensional Science. Wow. That's probably very impressive, all of this. Oh, he's lonely. Oh. Really? Maybe we can find someone. Give that to him. Maybe we can arrange a blind date for him. Find some ladies. What about this one? Yeah. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, she's the one now. Yeah. How about the one standing there, just staring into the vast. I was gonna say vast emptiness of space, but she's staring at a. Apartment building? Oh, she's lonely too. Oh no. Scammer. I'm not so sure myself. Maybe the lady, the rich lady who was in the art dealer. Art and science, they go well together, don't they? So. Oh, no, she's not interested in any sort of dating. We'll keep looking. Because if you get him on a date, then he won't want to leave, will he? And then the ticket is ours. This is the scalper guy. Yes, he did. Okay, he's into clowns. We've seen a clown up there. I think he's up there somewhere. Anyway, oh, here's that movie. And that's the oh dear one. He's just a kid. Okay. assuming it's that guy in the red shirt, yeah. Still want to try to get a free ticket somewhere. I don't actually know if there's any point in getting a room. Why upside down? Right. Any ladies interested in dating a science man? Man of science? I'm so glad you can't fall off ridges in this game. I'd be terrified of just walking along these ramps. Oh, he's the guy we got the other ticket from. I have no idea. Sorry, dude. I think we'll leave that for now and we'll go investigate the underworld. Or we'll go to the science museum first, actually. Yeah. And then we'll go to the underworld. The route tubes. I hope I pronounce it correctly. I have no idea how to say this word. Right. Enter. There's a plug there. Hi there. Sorry, thought you were having a moment there, but... Oh, cool. It's pretty neat. Back in time, let's see. Tachyon decay detector. So this explains what tachyons are. Time travel, eh? That's Dr. Robowman, that's the scientist we're going to visit on Sunder. Yeah, she's investigating Miss Tech. Ooh. A pariah in certain social circles now because of her theories around Mystic. Interesting. I don't know anything about science, so I have no idea how much of this is based on real life theories and things and how much of it is made up. No idea. Check out the science computer in the lobby. I will. That's an, yeah, that is pretty nifty. It was a combination. Yeah. See if it does something. Cool. But I'm not sure what it does. Anti-gravity ring. The Democratons? Alright, so that's what the exhibit shows us. Cool, we are learning so much here. Yeah, I guess that's true. Antique weapons. So what would they consider antique? Probably what we're using now. Right. Oldest piece in the collection. Oh, that's why he's interested in it. Three years into its ill-fated mission, the Endeavour was knocked off course by a passing meteor shower. Many of the ship's onboard systems were damaged as a result, including most of its navigation equipment. Unable to enact repairs or rectify their flight path, the damaged vessels sent a distress signal back to Earth while spiraling helplessly along their new course. Earth scientists were horrified when their projections estimated that the Endeavour's altered course now placed it in a direct path with a super congested asteroid field and certain death. Scrambling to find a means by which to alert the Endeavour's crew of the impending danger, the greatest scientific minds on the planet transmitted a radio message to the doomed vessel with detailed instructions outlining how to realign the ship's trajectory. But by the time the message arrived, it was too late. The Endeavour had already plowed prow first into one of the giant asteroids. Yes. There were no survivors. That's unfortunate. Oh, look at this. It's not important at the moment. Might be later. Coming soon, Mystech Mayhem. I actually had to move away from the sign in order to be able to read it. It's a bit blurry up close. What's this Brebulan saying? It's a beautiful work of art. The fact that it actually does something useful is amazing. What is this? A railgun based amusement park ride. Technology that's then applied to hyperspace travel. Oh yes, the standard travel through sender spikes became the standard mode of traveling vast distances and remains so to this day. So yeah, we've traveled through one to get out of sender one. Travel through senders. Sitting in space like silent sentinels from a forgotten time, senders are huge reflective spheres that were systematically placed throughout the universe by parties as yet unknown. Equipped with long spikes protruding out at regular intervals over its slick surface, each sender possesses the means by which to travel from one end of the galaxy to the other. According to the old Earth calendar, the first sender to be found by Earthlings was discovered near Pluto around 2229 AD, 50 years before humans made first contact with the race of aliens known as the Gorians. This first encounter with extraterrestrial life forms forever altered humanity's future, ushering forth a series of horrible wars. This was followed by an age of peace and prosperity, during which time the senders became the hubs of lucrative trade and galactic civilization. The largest sender ever discovered is located at the very center of the universe. Dubbed Sender 1, it acts as a relay station connecting all other senders to each other. And that's where Anachronox is located. So Anachronox is basically in the center of the universe. That's unfortunate indeed. A glowing mass of unidentifiable fleshy pulp. It's rather graphic. What's this do? He was going to do something and then I accidentally stopped it. Sort of force field. Fair enough. So that was the science museum. Let's go check out that supercomputer at the front. This is for PAL. Hacking to the museum hours. New exhibits. The anti-gravity ring. So that's a bit of explanation about all the exhibits they currently have in the museum that we just read about. This is about the founders. Yes, download everything. PAL becomes super smart. Oops. Benefactors. Code come digitally. Those alien names are odd. Oh, Detta is a contributor to the museum. That's interesting. Oh, not really interesting. It's just a random information. Hey, I downloaded the entire science database. I got the scientific credentials and I'm smarter than you now. Awesome. So at least one of us has the correct credentials. Too much beer, too many burgers. No way my fat butt's squeezing in there. Yeah, there's no point in breaking into the museum while it's open. We can just enter it normally. Alright. We still need one more ticket. Which we can get from a scalper. Or we can keep searching, see if we can find one somewhere else. There's at least one professor in the hotel here. who's got a spare ticket and would be willing to give it up if he finds an adventure or a lady friend. But we'll leave that for now and we'll go check out this dude. Give me a buck and I'll let you in on a little secret. Yeah, it's just $1. Here's the secret. You know that door right around this corner? Well, it leads to pumping station 7. But if you break left instead of right, there's a gate that leads to the route tubes. Send the station's underground substructure. If you take the route tubes all the way down into the core, you'll find a secret red light district where you can party till dawn. Yeah, you look like you'd spend some hours there. I've probably been to the red light district more times than you have, buddy. Why don't you tell us something we don't know? Oh. Well, did you know that the route tubes are infested with drug runners these days? It's become quite a little drug route ever since Duke Deuce lost the Gorian drug wars a few months ago. And with all the heating ducts, it's hotter than hell. Leather just seems to soak the heat right up. So, there you have it. How was I supposed to know you already knew about the red light district? It's not my fault you were dumb enough to give me $1. It's just $1. I can spend $1. So yeah. Yeah. So if you're going down there, we can't be dressed up as science dudes because our coats, our pretty white coats, will get all dirty. This is a pretty grim looking place, to be honest. But there's some neat exploration. And the trade pod. Walk. And lots of respawning enemies. Just like with the junkyard on Anachronox. Enemies just respawn when you leave and enter the area again. You can't hit that. Even though these Gorians have a pretty long attack animation, which is a bit annoying, I always... Oh, and not to mention that confusion thing they do. I quite like the... He's dead. Awesome. Yay. See, we've got 78 bucks already. Haha. I'm going to need to open that gate. There's a heel grease here. Mine. Open the gate. Pressing the wrong button. This way, that way, and up. Something bright. A glowdent. We haven't actually had to use any of these yet. But we will later in the game, so we want to start collecting them as soon as we can. Also, have I equipped Tal with a... No, I haven't. Shield cell. There we go. Oh, look at those completely non-suspicious pipes here. Oh, what is that? I should probably heal Grumpus. These pipes are annoying. Throw in some special skills as soon as I can. Because Grumpus has learned some new things. So should check that out. Can't do the others. I guess I'll just do his normal attack. That wasn't too hard. Right, I'm just going to heal some more. I'd encounter enemies, but fair enough. Time minded. Glodent, and look at that. That seemed interesting. A dead person. And what's this? Anti-Winky amulet. Annulet. He's dead. Well, yeah. I think this is the drug runner that the detective talked to us about. So we're gonna just take a picture of this. And that. Nice one of Grumpus. I'm not sure if this is suspicious. Yeah. So this is broken. So we can't go in there for now. But we've got a picture of our dude. So we'll hand that in to our friend. I think that's all we can do here for now. People do keep mentioning the red light district. You can actually go there later in the game. I almost missed this. No, I did miss it the first time. Hidden in the corners here. Nope. Alrighty. That's it for now then, here. Back into our sciency outfits. Right. Talk to those people, they were into some sort of religious thing. Yeah, I'm sure. Right, let's check out that that debtor's goon here in the bar. See if he wants to talk. Yeah, we don't mind. It's nice to see not everybody around here is so judgmental. Runs a clean business now, eh? Yeah, we killed one of his drug runners. Honestly, I should know. I'm on his board of directors. Uh-huh. Yeah. In addition to being a legitimate businessman, Vendelin Detta is quite a gentleman. Whatever that means. Not only is he a generous benefactor of the cultural arts, he also owns one of the largest private collections of mystic in the galaxy. Yeah, we know. All the rumors, yeah. Can't even get a drink. The bartender says, because she can't see me behind the bar. No, I'm not laughing at you. Oh. Do you want a drink? Give me a drink. Okay. I will. I wonder if we can yammer at him. No. Oh yeah, we need to spike his drink. We need to find the truck dealer. Where will we find that? Forgot about that. I think only our only the main quest get logged. Maybe this scalper also sells drugs. Yeah. Okay. So let's go back down there. First, go back to the shuttle station to hand the photograph to Inspector Rook. Ouch, yeah, that is the Tetra smuggler, alright. Looks like he ran across more action than he could handle. So the door's panel was shot up, is that right? Smells like an ambush to me. But how could he miss that often with such a state-of-the-art cannon at close quarters like that? It just doesn't make any sense. Well, at least I can stop following up on safe house leads. Thanks a lot, man. Yeah. Been using it instead of coffee to stay alert. Ooh. Thank you. So, we've got two new things here. We've got this one that we found down in the route tubes. And this one. Checks from consciousness effect. So I'll give that one to Boots. That's a great one. And this one to our pal. He's got nothing defensive yet. So yes, it's really worth doing these quests for this inspector. The only downside of all these side quests is, like I said, they don't show up at all in your log, so you need to keep track of them yourself. And of what you're doing for them. Let's go back down here. To find a drug dealer. Much better. Let's see. All the enemies respawn. So later we'll have to refight those tubes as well. But these little pictures actually show what you're shielded against. In fact, it looks like Boots is shielded against two of the same things here. What does it say that it does? To use. It doesn't actually say what it does, but from what we could see during the battle, it protects against thingy, so we're going to give that to Grumpo, so he's protected against some status effects as well. Right, we open all this. Sadly, the loot does not respawn, so it's only the fights you have to redo. Snake pipe mimic. Got little evil faces as well. There he is. Right. We'll buy our ticket from the scalper. And special perks. I don't think we can move along yet. Body's gone now, but the panel is still unusable. So next time we come to Sunder station, it will actually be usable. There are obvious barriers in the game placed there, so you wouldn't go into areas you don't belong to yet. Like in the beginning, when the police, the Nox guards, cut off some areas in Anachronox. But I don't mind if it's done in that way. It's not just an invisible wall. It actually makes some sense in the game world. Like something happened, and now you can't enter this. And later it gets fixed so you can. So I never mind when games do something like that, it makes sense. Here we are, back to looking all scientific. Right, so we no longer need that other professor's ticket actually. I'm not sure how we keep getting that anyway. A job. Yeah, we did see a... She's got anything else to say about him. We saw exactly one Brebulan on this entire Sunder station, I think. And that was... Well, there may have been two. But if he's leaving, then he'll be in the station. This is the one with his kid. That's not the one. So there was another one we saw. I have to admit, I have never been given this quest before in any of my playthroughs. This is a completely new one for me. Prebulan. Let's just search the entire place for him. Doesn't seem to be any here. Nope. Oh, we have to come back to spike his drink actually. We'll do that now we're here anyway. Yep, we will. I'll buy you a drink. Yep. Yeah. Quite a day. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Notice that, yeah. Yes, you do. A painful one. Looky here, there was a note in his pocket. Shorty's note. I don't think I can read that. held in an envelope and placed with a big V. Yeah, look at the note. Aha, he's got business on Sunder. Too bad we don't have any agents on Sunder. Can't seem to get anyone past that brain bouncer character. Hell, we even have the keyword to make contact, Gemini. Oh well, at least Detta won't be getting any whatever Juwen's delivering. Right. Thank you.